Getting equipment to the International Space Station and the astronauts took some time before, but new equipment, aka 3D printers, allows it to get to them in a matter of hours.